Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Conelanders League. This week, again, we are in Finland in the Lancia Fulvia. So, setup-wise, I'm going to be running the default setup. I have done a couple of shakedowns. I don't got any presets now. I've got no presets. I've done a couple of shakedowns just to get a feel for it. And like last week, I haven't practiced the second or third stage. I've just given the first stage a quick go to see where I am, but it looks pretty familiar from last week. So, yeah, let's do some Conelanders.
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
It's not going to be as exciting as last week in this car.
Keep in, 40.
Probably is one of the slowest in the game.
Right six over crest, don't cut.
Saying that, I think I'll prefer this car over the Mini.
Into left three long, opens over crest. 40. Crest. Left
I think
three
the people who are going to be fastest crest.
Into right four half long.
Who are going to be the smoothest here.
60. Left six over crest, jump maybe.
Okay, let's wait and find
right
out.
Right six, tight three over crest. 100.
I don't know why I went into third then.
Right three over crest, keep in. 80.
I think I thought it was this corner.
And right five over crest, jump. 60. Crest jump, maybe. Left five.
So this is the last
crest jump into right six
monthly
over
event
crest,
for the Conelanders League.
And right six. Crest jump, maybe.
Hang on,
and
where
left
are we?
Three long.
Here.
And crest.
Knock it down. Power back on.
Six through dip,
yeah, for the Conelanders. So and next right month is going to be a special five event. Or the release of jump 4.
Six, don't cut.
And it's also
into right five, left six,
I am pretty sad to say going to be the end of the Conelanders itself.
Left six, don't cut. 80, right six over crest.
Oh my god.
Left four long. Crest. And right six over crest.
Where are we? So Cone and Kurt are no longer going to be doing the league, but I
60.
Hope.
Right, three past junction, open
I really
crest.
Hope. Where
left
are we?
Through dip. Crest. Right five past junction.
That there is going to be a league set up for dirt four.
And left six through dip.
And
to
I'd imagine
crest,
if Cone doesn't set up a league for dirt four,
crest, jump maybe.
He's going to have a very left few bump, angry people
crest.
Knocking
right
on his door.
Four over crest, jump maybe. Into
well,
left
are we?
Long, don't cut, 40. Right five past junction, keep
we shall
crest,
see.
Jump.
I'm sure there is. I hope there is because,
keep in,
as
crest,
I've said before.
And press jump maybe into right four long times three.
I said before, well, this league is really helped me get back
long
into this game because I've had this since
into
alpha
press jump maybe.
And I played a little bit. Fortunately,
junction press. Right five long,
I need
bridge, don't cut
a decent single player.
Left four long
here
and times over press.
A decent
don't
single
cut
player to be able to enjoy it.
40 past
and this game for me just
crest
hasn't got it.
Right three, don't cut.
However, when I found a lead,
crest,
it all changed.
Right four long opens over crest.
Met some great
junction
people. Formed
crest,
a little bit of a friendly
crest,
competition
jump,
between myself, Sebi and McCream.
Into middle over crest jump.
That's been pretty
60
fun.
Portion right six past junction.
Oh.
Into middle over big jump. And crest jump.
I did want to join the setup fortunately when that came around.
Bump,
fortunately due
six
to
middle
my
over
work
crest jump maybe
and time zones.
And keep right over crest.
It wasn't
and
gonna
crest
happen.
40 past junction, crest jump maybe, and crest into left X through dip, continues over crest.
Here, this is a
200
at some
past
point
junction. Right six over crest. And caution right
is
five
here
over crest jump maybe. 40 keep
is
left
here
over crest. Middle over crest
there
and middle over long crest. Jump maybe, 40. Small crest, jump maybe. And crest, 100 past jump.
Maybe I should have made the gears a little bit longer.
And continues for 100 over jump. Right four over long crest.
Right four.
40. Crest, jump, 200. Middle over crest. Into
get
left six,
ditch.
100. Left two.
Left two, where is it?
100. Crest.
So there
jump,
it is.
80. Small crest, 120.
Didn't need to go in the second. Gotta build
crest
that speed back up now.
And right five times.
I imagine this is what
opens over crest.
a lorry driver feels like when someone pulls out in front of him and he's gone through like 13 gears to get that vehicle up to speed, and someone pulls out on him, pulls out in front of him, and then he's got to work his way through those gears again.
Crest 100, left 5 over crest, into care right 2.
I don't know why I thought of that, it just popped in my head.
And left 6 through dip, into right 6,
and well,
80 past junction.
I believe Cohen hit that as well.
Left 6 over crest, tightens 3
half long. Kinda looks familiar, after I hit it.
60, right 5 half long, and left 5 long, over crest, 60, right 3 long over bumps.
Oh, I didn't think this would be...
40. Caution, right 4 over crest.
As a sight,
right,
as the...
And line into right 4 over crest. Jump.
What do we have,
Lancia?
Was it Lancia? Yeah, last week. I can't remember.
And left 3 half long, open to pass junction.
Very hard to grab
right 4 long,
memories
crest,
here in Finland.
Crest jump maybe, 40. Care right 6, over crest, bump. Into left 6, 200.
Maybe it's just me, maybe it looks pretty boring to you, but it feels pretty exciting to me.
Left 5 long, over crest, jump maybe, keep in. 150, care right 4, over crest, jump maybe, past junction, don't cut. 100, left 5 long, over 2 small crest, 80, long crest, right 3 half long, caution, middle over big jump. Right 6, crest 40, left 4
it's
half long.
Middle in this bit, is it?
Over crest, don't cut, 80.
Oh, two wheels.
Right 5 over crest, jump maybe, don't cut.
Hold it!
Caution, line over jump,
120. Turning in way too early.
Right 4 long, opens over bump.
Opens.
And tightens, 40, left 4 long, opens into turn, square left long, don't cut. 60, right 6 past junction, crest, 80 through dip.
One turn.
Left 5, over crest, 100.
I didn't get stuck in the bushes like Cone did.
Right 6.
Come on.
And care, middle over crest junction.
I am pretty interested to see what
and
Cone does have
60.
Set up from this mob. Haven't
crest
heard anything
jump,
yet.
40, left 5 long, keep in. Opens over crest, 100. Right 4 long, past junction.
Come on.
60 over small crest, into left 6 through dip, and continues over crest jump, 40.
Oh dear,
right
that's
right 5 long, 80. Middle over crest, 150 through dip.
Come on.
Middle over crest jump, 200.
Power down.
Right 4 half long, over crest
get
jump,
some air. A little bit of air.
100. Left 6 long,
don't know what you said here.
Through dip, to finish.
Finish, I like what he said there. Let's see what we did. Ten seconds back. And that's put us into third. Okay, that's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Maestro's made a return for the last month. And hopefully a return for next month for the special events. We will see. The elderly, oh, they're close. Me and Soboog, we are close. Cobate in fifth. Nemade seventh. Cone Dodger and Knife. ARW Ranger. He's doing pretty well. He actually plays with a control pad, believe it or not. And the Holy Moose in 10th. Quite a few people are gone. So let's repair the car. Not much damage. Do I adjust the gear ratio just a little bit? Because we were bouncing off the rev limiter there, weren't we? Someone in a comment did actually tell me to adjust first gear, because in dirt rally games first gear is pretty much useless, which I have to agree on, but I don't think I've used first gear at all in this rally, so I'm going to leave it as it is and set up in second. Let's make fourth a little bit longer and third a little bit longer. Let's see how that plays out. Adjust that. Final drive, why not?
Five,
handbrake.
Four.
Second
three,
gear.
Two. One. Go. And keep right over two.
Let's see if we can keep this pace up. 10 seconds back. Hopefully the
left five
slightly
over
longer gears
maybe
will give us a little bit more speed.
And left 6 over crest.
We will see.
200 past junction. Crest. right six half monstrous dip, into crest, and crest jump maybe, 40 past junction crest,
this
and
is...
left over crest, and crest.
Stage we just did backwards, but a shorter version of it.
150 over bumps past junction, caution crest jump.
From memory, I think I know this way around a bit better.
Into left six past junction,
already bouncing off the rev limiter.
Middle over crest jump, into middle over crest jump, 130, crest past junction. And left
keep
high
it flat out, I guess.
And tight,
not this bit, though, because
it's
a bit. It's a nasty part of the track.
Past junction, don't cut.
And you've got to be careful with this bit. So the rocks there on the side.
Junction, right five over
will
crest,
kill
don't
you.
Cut. Open tight, four, long, don't cut. And left five long, over bridge, don't cut. Crest, 130, crest jump. Into
I'm
right three half long.
Take out that sign. Oh dear.
Into left three long, open stone cut. Into crest jump maybe.
Come on, light to change up
and
a gear.
Three over crest, open past junction crest.
Not just yet.
And crest jump maybe. Left five keep in. 40. Right four half long, don't cut. Into left four, opens over crest. And crest, and right six over bump. Keep left over, long crest jump maybe, 40.
Keep that foot down.
Caution, right six.
Keep it down.
Middle over, big jump. Into right six, 40, crest.
Oh my god.
40, left five.
Load it,
keep right
load it.
Dip, press.
We're flipping it. I hope I'm going the right way.
Crest, left four.
We
right,
are.
Over bumps, past junction.
Quite a big accident
16.
There.
Left four long, opens and continues past junction.
Nothing we can do about it. Just laugh about it. At least we didn't land on our roof.
80.
And get stuck and have to reset the car. I'd imagine we lost about 5 seconds there.
Right next through dip past junction pressed. Left five.
And there was me at the beginning. Saying I know this way a bit better. Someone was lying.
Keep right over crest jump, maybe. Right six through dip. Crest 60, right three, and crest. Left six over 100. 40.
Keep it down.
Middle over crest jump. Right four. 60. Left five over crest jump. 80.
Left five
three,
over
half
jump.
Long over crest past junction. Crest. 100.
Get that power down, there we go.
80.
Knock it down the gear on that.
Jump, 80. Left four, half long.
I can only hope someone else made an accident. Made an accident, made a mistake, and had an accident.
Press, right three long. Crest. And crest. 100. Left six over crest, don't cut. 40.
I think we're near the end now.
130,
finish. Oh, look at the car. Doesn't look so bad that side. 347, 8 seconds back. Not bad. I reckon I would have been 4 seconds back, would you say? Maybe 3 seconds back if I didn't have that tiny accident. Oh, we moved down to 4th. Crowbaiter's Gollers. 2 seconds behind. Maestro in 10th. These guys are flying. Oh, I got 6 seconds between the Audi and Maestro. Cone Dodger in 9th. Still, Nemades in 7th still. I think I'm the only one who's changed. Oh, I'm still just behind Sobu. Oh, look at us! Okay, I need to focus. Let's see what that little incident did to us. Not much. Not much at all. Managed to fix it in the time scale. Are my presets still... see, they changed. Oh, no, they didn't. No, they didn't. Make sure these are all still there. Nice. Okay. Third stage. I've got to try and make 2 seconds up on Crowbait.
Five.
In the dark.
Four,
second gear. Let's
three,
give it all
two,
we've got.
One. Go. And correct. 100 pass junction. Left six over bump and continues for 100 over jump.
Bump
100, right four over long crest. 40.
Come on, press, get up jump, there.
200, middle over crest, into left 6 over 100, left 2.
Trouble is,
crest, jump, 80, small crest, 120.
In the dark, for me,
crest,
it all looks
and right
safe.
Side, tight 4, and opens over
I
crest.
Lose my markers of where the corners are.
And left 6 through dip.
I could run this
into
stage
crest, jump,
15 times, and I still wouldn't remember.
Caution, long crest, jump, immediate left 4, half long.
This is just as well.
Crest, jump.
I haven't seen it at all.
Five over crest into curve right 2. And left 6 through dip into right 6.
Oh,
80
no.
Junction.
No. Get out of that.
Left 6 over crest tightens 3 half long.
Stupid mistake.
60, right 5 half long.
But remember, it's
and
not a wheel drive, so I can't.
Crest, 60.
Swing it into a corner,
right
put my foot down, and.
Over bumps.
Hope the rear end is still the front. It doesn't matter like
right
that.
Right 4 over crest, stay right, and line, into right 4 over crest jump maybe, don't cut. 80, okay, left
sign
left long over crest.
I've hit 1,000 times.
Long, opens past junction, 250 line through dip, right 4 long
watch
over
person,
crest,
you do not want to stand there.
Crest jump maybe, 40, care right 6 over crest, bump.
Come on. Get that power down.
Into left 6, 200.
So going by the tops
long,
of the trees then to see where the corner went.
150, care, right 4 over crest. Jump maybe past junction, don't cut. 100.
Wow.
Five, long over
I've got to say
crest,
on that one.
80, long crest. Right 3, half long. Caution, middle over big jump. Right six,
making lots
crest,
of mistakes
40,
here. I'm trying
four,
to push it too
long,
much.
Over crest, don't cut. 80.
Very bouncy
right
there.
Right five over crest, jump maybe. Don't cut. 60.
Trying to cut it too soon. Don't
caution,
cut this
one
because he said don't cut.
Right four long, opens over bump and tightens. 40. Left four long, opens into turn square. Left long, don't cut. 60. Right six past junction, crest. 80 through dip. Left 5,
come on.
Over crest, 100. Right 6. And care, middle over crest jump.
Middle
and
over crest.
60. Crest jump, 40. Left 5 long, keep in. Opens over crest, 100. Right 4 long, past junction. 60 over small crest. Care, left 6 through dip and continues over crest jump, 40. Right 5 half long,
focus
80,
a little bit more here.
Middle over crest, 150 through dip. Middle over
finish
crest jump,
finish has got to be sometime soon.
Right 4 half long, over crest jump maybe. 100,
ooh.
Left 6 long, 200 through dip to finish.
There it is. I can't see it, but he said it. Can't keep the car straight. Make up any time. Lots of mistakes on that one. 14 seconds back. Ouch. Down to 6. Oh my god. People flew on that one. Down to 6. I was in 3rd. Oh well, that's the way it goes, isn't it? I'm only 14 seconds up on ARW Ranger, and he's on the controller. 7 seconds ahead of the maids. Ah, Sobu got me. God. Oh, wow, look at these two. Crobat in 3rd, Maestro in 2nd. Didn't see that one coming. And Aldi in 1st. Holy Moose in 10th. He's now using a H-shifter, apparently, so that's why he's a little bit slower. He needs to get used to that. Best of luck with that one, Moose. And yeah. So that... that's the final week of April for the Conelanders League. There will be no more monthly events from this, I guess. No more weekly events. Next month is going to be a special event for the Conelanders League. And then, as I said before, that's it for the Conelanders. But I do hope this league does carry on into Dirt 4 because I've had a blast. Absolute blast. If any of you are interested in buying Dirt 4, you can get it from greenmangaming.com. If you make an account and sign in, they will give you, I think, 15% off Dirt 4, and then I think it comes around to about £37. I'm not too sure if I'm going to pre-order it or not. I've said that I'm going to wait for reviews, because I have pre-ordered games in the past and they've turned out to be terrible, and I do hope that Dirt 4 doesn't take after Dirt 3. I hope they focus more on the rallying rather than the stupid little mini games that were in Dirt 3 and Dirt 2. I couldn't really get into that one. I don't know, maybe I'm just getting old, but that's the way I feel about it. But I feel the pressure to order that Dirt 4. You know the pre-order pressure you will get. Yeah, there's not much. You don't really get any incentives, any good stuff for pre-ordering it. You get a badge, I think. You get a Hyundai car with a special library, which if people are going to make their own libraries like they do in Dirt 3 and Dirt 4, that's not going to be a problem to get. So I'm not sure. But anyway, I will leave a link to Green Man Gaming in the description. It's nothing to do with me. I don't make anything off it if you click on it. Yeah, pretty much. So I'm not trying to promote anything. One more thing, I've started downloading all my intros I did for the Conelanders League, and I'm going to put it into one long video. I was hoping it would be about 10 minutes, but no, when you think of 14 months of the Conelanders League of Dirt Rally videos I've been putting out, so far I think it's up to 32 minutes, so I'm going to edit that into one long video. I don't expect you to watch it all, but it's just going to be a collection of intros for the Conelanders League. And that is it for the final week in April. I'll see you in the next one.